Welcome to JLL Vietnam Market Watch the first week of September. Vietnamese airlines plan to order 40 Airbus jets, induced worth an estimated $6.5 billion. The European plane maker said on Tuesday, as they expand their fleet for a small but fast-growing market. The Japanese government will provide the Vietnamese government with an 11 Japan-yen loan in the 2016 fiscal year to help improve social economic infrastructure and the competitiveness of the national economy. A diplomatic note to this effect was signed by Deputy Minister of Planning Investment Nguyen Văn Trung and Japanese Ambassador Vietnam Hiroshi Fukada in Hanoi on September 6. The State Bank of Vietnam has granted a license for Malaysia's second largest lender, CIMB, to open the first unit here, which will be the seventh fully foreign-owned bank in the country. CIMB Group Holdings, Southeast Asia's fifth largest bank by access, has been allowed to open CIMB Bank in Vanaheerang and with a registered capital of more than 3.2 trillion VND, nearly $144 million. The Hanoi Tourist Department has reported that an estimated 200,000 people visited the city new walking street over the holiday weekend. The free Wi-Fi login reached 72,000 during the same period in the West East regard as a hugely successful initiative, transforming the city as a stroke. It is reported that 526 Vietnam Dong billion, equivalent to $21 million, has been spent with the local traders by the visitor to the area during the first weekend of the walking street initiative. That is just the headlines. Please click to the link below to discover more. Thank you very much for your listening and see you next Friday.